Got ourselves a Mazda wheel. And this is a hyper silver wheel. So we're gonna have to paint a little black and paint a little silver over it. A little bit right there, can't miss that. Okay, we got it clean, sanded, and ready for paint. So we gotta paint it black, then silver, and then clear coat the whole thing. And you can see the little black underneath the silver when I sanded it. So that's another sign that it's a hyper silver. She's painted, black, silver, and cleared. She is good to go.